Good afternoon, friends, and welcome to Wrocław, Poland, here at the WKS Slacks Wrocław shooting range for the last final of the day, 25-meter rapid-fire pistol men. I'm Hillary Russell, and we've had an action-packed day already, also yesterday, with three finals yesterday, three finals today, and going in now to the 25-meter rapid-fire pistol. And I have to say that, as you can all probably remember, there's a new format. This is now a hit or miss competition. And then there's an elimination process as well, where we end up eliminating one person who has the lowest score after four relays, and then keep on eliminating until we have our bronze, silver, and gold medalists. It's a really new format this year, and it's a great format. It's making it a lot of fun to watch, and people seem to be liking it. As I said before, it's been a very exciting week so far. We've had 2 days under our belt now, and we've got two more competitions tomorrow. One's going to be at 12 o'clock, and that will be 10-meter air pistol men. And then at 1 o'clock, we have 10-meter air rifle men. So tomorrow is going to be another full day of great sports to watch. Let me just go over the event details. This is 25-meter rapid-fire pistol men. The distance, of course, is 25-meter. The gun is a 5.6-millimeter pistol. The ammunition is 5.6-millimeter long rifle. The bullseye is 124 millimeters. Numbers of series, 8 series of 5 shots each. And the time per series is 4 seconds.
Attention.
Being that this is the World Cup final, we don't have as many of the shooters that, of course, come to a normal World Cup. World Cup final day is a special invitation to the finest shooters of the 2011 season. And so it's been nice to see who has come to cheer on everyone here. We just go over the world record and final world record. We have the world record was set by the Russian Federation's Alexei Klimov. That was in 2006 during the World Cup final in Granada, and that was with 591 points. The final world record has been set by the Czech Republic's Martin Podrasky. That was this year during the World Cup in Sydney, and that was with 33 hits. So as you can see, it's now a hit or miss. It's with more points. During qualifications, of course, they do enter into the final after qualifications, and we do take those points to find out who is going to be, who is first, second, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth. But then as soon as the final starts, we erase those qualification points, and everyone starts at ground zero. Here you can see our finalists today, and you can see how what I was just saying before about everyone's had 0 points. We have Christian Reitz from Germany. We have Alexei Klimov from the Russian Federation. Leonid Ekimov, also from the Russian Federation. We have Ding Feng from the People's Republic of China. And two Americans. We have Keith Sanderson and Emil Milev. And as you can see, we do have quite a full house for this event. Like I was saying before, with this new procedure, the new format, it makes it a lot more interesting for the public to see and to understand as well.
Attention.
We have just a couple more minutes before this final will get started, and I'll have a chance to introduce the finalist as well, as you've already seen on the start list, who's going to be entering. And it's always interesting when you see two people from the same country enter into a final, and we've seen that now with the Russian Federation as well as the United States of America.
Attention.
Right away, the people here that have come from very long distances from all over the world just to partake in this World Cup final. You know, there's extra stress on the men and women that are participating in these finals, being that it is the very, very most important for rifle and pistol, the most important competition of the year. And here we have Secretary General Mr. Franz Schreiber, who has come here to watch the finals today. And he was here yesterday. He'll be here to be covering these events this week. And it's always nice to see when the ISSF VIPs come and take part of the events. And I'll just have to say that Mr. Schreiber has really put in his time. He's been traveling so much this year. And it's great to have him here. So it looks like I'll have a chance now to introduce our six finalists.
Ladies and gentlemen, the organizing committee of the 2011 ISSF World Cup Final in Rifle and Pistol Events and the International Shooting Sport Federation welcome you to the shooting range of Wroclaw. The finals competition for the 25-meter rapid-fire pistol.
And here they are lined up, and then we have in sixth place with 576 points, representing the United States of America, we have Emil Milev. He's 43 years old. He won the silver medal during the Olympic Games in Atlanta in 1996. He also won the silver medal during the World Championships in Milan in 1994. He won the silver medal during the World Cup final in Munich in 1995, and he's a five-time World Cup gold medalist. And in fifth place today, we have coming in with 581 points, representing the United States of America as well. We have Keith Sanderson. He's 36 years old. He won the gold medal during the World Cup in Beijing in 2009. He's also a two-time World Cup silver medalist, once this year in Shangguan, and once in Shangguan in 2009. He's also a two-time World Cup bronze medalist, once in Munich in 2009 and also in Munich in 2007. Coming in fourth place, coming in with 582 points, representing the People's Republic of China, we have Ding Feng. He is 24 years old. He won the silver medal during the World Cup final in Bangkok in 2007. He also won the World Cup in Fort Benning last year. That was a gold medal, and he's a three-time World Cup bronze medalist. Then in third place, coming in with 584 points, representing the Russian Federation, we have Leonid Ekimov. He's 24 years old. He won the gold medal last year during the World Cup final in Munich, and he also won the bronze medal last year in Fort Benning during the World Cup.
Leonid Ekimov.
And in second place today, coming in with 587 points, also representing the Russian Federation, we have Alexei Klimov. He's 36 years old. He is the current world champion. He's a three-time World Cup final gold medalist, once in Wuxi in 2009, once in Bangkok in 2008, and once in Granada in 2006. He's also a two-time World Cup gold medalist. And in first place, coming with 590 points, we have representing Germany, Christian Reitz. He's 24 years old. He won the bronze medal during the Olympic Games in Beijing in 2008. He also won he was a junior world champion in 2006 in Zagreb. He's a two-time World Cup final silver medalist and a five-time World Cup gold medalist, once this time being in Munich this past year. So these are six finalists, as I was saying before. Now, all of those qualification points will be erased. All six gentlemen will be starting off with 0 points, and we'll start our first relay.
Shooters, take your position.
So moving on now to the first competition series. And Christian Reitz from Germany will be the first one to shoot. Here we have Milev from the USA just getting ready for this first competition series. And Germany, Christian Reitz. soon we'll hear Christian Wright's name being called, and then he will be able to start this competition.
Mr. Heitz.
And there it is. His name has been called, and he now is going to get ready to start off this final.
Attention.
Just waiting now for the green light. Christian Wright's getting 4 out of 5, a wonderful way to start off this competition. Moving on now to Alexei Klimov. And now he'll be waiting also for the green light. And there it is. Also 4 out of 5 for Klimov. So far, a great start to this final. We're moving on now to Klimov's teammate. We've got Leonid Ekimov. He will hear the command for attention, which he just said, and now waiting for the light to turn green before he can take his 5 shots. And there it is. 4 out of 5, also 4 out of 5 hits. On now to Ding Feng from the People's Republic of China.
Attention.
The light has turned green, and here he goes, Ding Feng. Also 4 out of 5 hits for Ding Feng. Moving on now to Mr. Keith Sanderson from the United States of America. Keith Sanderson ready to take his first competition series shots. Also 4 out of 5 for Sanderson. Moving on now to Milev. It looks as if Mr. Franz Schreiber is quite pleased with the way this is first starting out here.
Mr. Milev.
On now to Milev.
Attention.
He has a red light. And he's got the green. Also, 4 out of 5 for Milev. So we're starting off, and we are going to take a look at the standings, and we're going to have a 6-way tie for first.
All athletes are equal. All shooters finish the first final series with 4 out of 5 possible hits.
And there you see it. Standings after series one. Everyone's tied up. Moving on back again to Mr. Christian Wrights.
Attention.
And we've got 3 out of 5. He's not happy with that, you can see. 3 out of 5 for Christian Wrights.
Attention.
And now we're going to be moving on to Klimov.
Mr. Klimov. Attention.
Just about ready to have his chance to shoot. He needs to have 4 out of 5 to go up and above our rights. He's got 4 out of 5, and that does put him ahead of rights at the moment. Now on to Ekimov. Ekimov, if you can get 5 out of 5, he will be up above Klimov. A 4 out of 5 will tie him up.
Attention.
Ekimov, with a signature look in his eye, gets 3 out of 5. He'll now be tied up with Reitz. He does not look happy with that. He looks a little bit confused, in fact. Moving on now to Ding.
Mr. Ding.
He has a chance to get up above everybody else if he can do a perfect 5 out of 5. And he's done just that. Ding Feng is right now at the moment in first place.
Five hits.
On now to Sanderson. Sanderson has the chance, the opportunity to tie up for first place with Ding if he can also do 5 out of 5.
Attention.
Keith Sanderson going for 5 out of 5 to tie up with Ding. And he's got a 4 out of 5. He will now be tied up with Klimov. On now to Milev. Also, Milev has that opportunity to tie up for first place with Ding if he can shoot 5 out of 5. Just waiting for that green light for Milev. And that's 3 out of 5. So things have changed around a bit on the scoreboard. We have right now, holding on to first place, we have Mr. Ding Feng, and he's got a total of 9 hits. And we have Klimov in second place with 8 hits and tied up with Keith Sanderson from the USA. And we have a 3-way tie for fourth place right now between Ekimov, Milev, and Reitz. Moving on now to the third series. Third series and Christian Reitz.
Attention.
I'm sure that he knows in his mind that he's got to really shoot strong right now. A 5 out of 5 would help him out greatly. 4 out of 5 is not a bad way to go at all. Moving on now to Klimov.
Mr. Klimov. Attention.
See how this goes now for Klimov, who is currently holding on to third place. Four out of five for Klimov. Now on to Klimov's teammate, we've got Ekimov. Ekimov just preparing himself.
Attention.
Three out of five for Ekimov. That's not going to help him out. We're going to now move on to Ding. Ding, who had a perfect 5 out of 5 in the last series. Let's see if he can do that again. Looking very confident and relaxed. Let's see how this goes for Dingfang. That's 4 out of 5 for Dingfang. Moving on now to Keith Sanderson.
Mr. Sanderson.
Sanderson loading the pistol and just getting himself prepared.
Attention.
Four out of five for Sanderson. And on to Sanderson's teammate, we've got Milev.
Mr. Milev. Attention.
There's the green light for Milev. And that's 4 out of 5 for Milev. After the third, series, we still have Ding on first place with 13 hits, followed by Klimov and Sanderson with 12 hits, and we have Milev and Rietz are tied up for fourth place with 11 hits, and Ekimov has now moved down to sixth place with 10 hits. So for the first three places, things have not changed around, and we're going now to be moving on to the fourth series.
Mr. Rietz.
Back on to Christian Rietz from Germany. Rietz, who is currently tied up in fourth place. And there's a green light for Rietz. And a 4 out of 5 for Rietz. Back on now to Klimov.
Mr. Klimov.
Just adjusting his fingers a little bit and getting ready for this fourth series. And there is the green light, and here we go. 4 out of 5 hits for Klimov. Back on now to Ekimov. Ekimov has really got to shoot strong right now, or he has the chance to be eliminated after this series. So It's a lot of pressure to have on your shoulders, and let's see if you can hold up to that pressure.
Attention.
That's 4 out of 5 for Ekimov.
4 hits.
Back again now on to Sanderson from the USA.
Mr. Ding.
I'm sorry, on to Mr. Ding from the People's Republic of China. Ding, who currently has a 1-hit advantage over the others, let's see how this 4th series goes for him.
Attention.
And that's 4 out of 5 hits for Ding, still holding on to his lead. And now on to Sanderson.
Mr. Sanderson.
Sanderson getting into position, getting ready for this 4th series.
Attention.
And that's 5 out of 5 for Keith Sanderson from the USA. You can't get any better than that. Back on now to Sanderson's teammate, Milev. As you can see him standing behind Sanderson while Sanderson was shooting completely. It looked as if he was just absolutely completely concentrated in his own world. And let's see if he can duplicate what Sanderson has done.
Attention.
And that's 4 out of 5.
4 hits.
And now let's take a look at the standings. We can see Leonid Ekimov now walking off of the shooting range because he has now been dropped out. He had the lowest score, and we're going to be moving on now to the 5th series, and this is where the eliminations start taking place. We have Ding Feng and Keith Sanderson now tied up in first place with 17 hits, and we have Klimov, and Klimov is in third place right now with 16, and we have a tie now for 4th between Milev and Reitz. Back on to Reitz.
Attention.
Right, so we've got to get right in there and get it deep. And he's done it. He's done 5 out of 5. That's the way to get out of trouble fast.
Mr. Klimov.
Now on to Klimov.
Attention.
Ready for the 5th series now for Klimov. And you can't get, you got 4 out of 5 there for Klimov. Nice shot there. Nice series. And we're going to be moving on now to Ding, who is tied up for first with Keith Sanderson.
Mr. Ding.
Ding, who makes this look extremely easy. Some of these men really have a look in their eyes of it. Just point your pistol and just go for it. And this is the look that he has, a lot of confidence, a lot of power. Four out of 5 for Ding. If Sanderson can hit 5 out of 5, he will then move up into first place, overtaking Ding. It would be interesting to see if he can do this. If he can do 5 out of 5, 2 in a row, that would be quite a feat. Getting himself in position. His normal procedure before he shoots, the old twist of the shoulder.
Attention.
And that's 3 out of 5 for Sanderson. That's going to change things around for him a bit. Now on to Milev. Milev has got to, has really got to shoot strong here. He's got to shoot at least. Now he's got to shoot 5 out of 5 in order to tie up and stay in the game.
Attention.
The pressure's on for Milev right now. He needs a 5 out of 5. If not, he will be eliminated. That's 4 out of 5 for Milev. And that is enough to get him out, to be eliminated. So he's finishing up now in fifth place.
Milev, representing United States of America.
We're going to be moving on now to go on to the results here.
Final series with a maximum score of 5 pins. Now we came up from the fourth to the second place, and together with Mr. Klimov.
We have Ding Feng is still holding on to first place. And in second place, we have a three-way tie between Klimov, Reitz, and Sanderson.
Mr. Reitz.
Moving on now to Reitz. Here we are, Series 6. Reitz is currently in a three-way tie for second place, seat. And that's 4 out of 5 for Reitz. Moving now on to Klimov.
Mr. Klimov.
Klimov needs at least 4 out of 5 to tie up with Reitz, and a 5 out of 4 to overtake him. Four out of four will tie him up with Reitz. Now moving on to Ding, who is currently tied up for first place. Let's see how this goes for him.
Mr. Ding.
That's not true. we have Ding, who is currently holding on to first by himself.
Attention.
He needs 3 hits to tie up with Klimov and Reitz, 4 hits to stay in first place. This is how fast things can turn around here. We've got 2 out of 5 hits for Ding, and that will change his standings. And in fact, he's actually moved down into third place right now. We're going on now to Keith Sanderson. Sanderson, if he can do 5 out of 5, he'll move up into first place. If he can do 4 out of 5, he will be tied up for first between Klimov and Reitz. And that's 4 out of 5 for Sanderson. He is now tied up for first place. Ding Feng has now been eliminated after the unfortunate last series that he had, where 2 out of 3 hits. He has now been dropped out. And we now have a three-way tie for first place between Klimov, Reitz, and Sanderson, all with 24 hits.
Mr. Reitz.
back on to rights. This is going to be for the bronze medal, or determine the bronze medal, or we're going to keep on moving forward with these three men if they stay tied up.
Attention.
The pressure's on for rights. And the pressure he holds up to perfectly. 5 out of 5. He has put the pressure on now to Klimov and to Sanderson.
Mr. Klimov.
Klimov has to shoot 5 out of 5 to stay tied up with Rietz.
Attention.
5 out of 5, the pressure's on Klimov. It's a 3 out of 5 hits for Klimov. It now is down to Sanderson. To if he can do 4 out of 5, he will be staying in the game with rights. If and sending Klimov out of the game with the bronze medal. Let's see how Sanderson holds up to the pressure.
Attention.
Can he do it? Can he do 4 out of 5? Can he do 5 out of 5? He has done 2 out of 5, and that is going to give him the bronze medal. Keith Sanderson, bronze medalist, with 2 out of 5 on his last series. We're moving on now. This is going for the gold medal between Reitz and Klimov.
At the moment, Mr. Reitz has an advantage of 2 hits over Mr. Klimov.
Klimov has a disadvantage of 2 hits over Reitz, 29 score of 29 hits.
Attention.
On to this eighth series for Reitz. That's 3 out of 5 for rights. Klimov needs 5 out of 5 to tie up with rights. That's a lot to ask, a lot to put on your shoulders. 5 out of 5 would be a tie, and let's see if Klimov has it in him to finish off. If not, the silver medal will be going home. Klimov will be going home with the silver medal, and Reitz will be going home with the gold. Let's see how this goes now for Klimov. And there we go. Klimov is 3 out of 5 hits. That gives Christian Reitz the gold medal. And there he is, our gold medalist of today, Mr. Christian Reitz from Germany, winning the gold medal. He looks very pleased and very well should be. Let's take a look if we can see our silver medalist here. There he is, Alexei Klimov from the Russian Federation, winning the silver medal today. And as we also the Keith Sanderson from the USA is our bronze medalist. So let's just go over this one more time. We have Christian Rietz finishing off with 32 hits, Klimov with 30 hits, and Sanderson with 26 hits. Thank you all for joining us today, and we just ask you to come stay tuned in tomorrow. We're going to be kicking off at 12 o'clock with 10-meter air pistol men, followed at 1 o'clock by 10-meter air rifle men. Until then.